Alone great bow plus 5. Let's go down there without doing that, see what happens. Yeah, how the hell? I got nothing to lose anyways, I just lost all my souls. Holy shit. Hey, we made it. Actually wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. There we go. Wretch. I did it, question mark. Oh, this is where I died. Before, okay. What about the treasure? You know what? Fuck the treasure. Oh, hey, I got treasure here too. Oh, and that guy's weighing me down, of course. Of course. Let's get in. Smelter Demon. No, 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 not this guy again. Not this guy again. Are you kidding me? I gotta kill that guy again? Again. I hated that guy. I hated him. Why? Why that guy again? Why that guy again? I don't know. I don't know, guys. This place sucks. This place really sucks. It does. now. I don't like this at all. Crimson water. Ugh. What sucks worse is... Motherfucker. We could be here for a while. This boss run, this run to the boss is fucking cancer. And the boss itself is gonna be cancer. Fuck. I hate this. Where the fuck did he come from? And now that path is locked. Seriously, this boss run is fucking bullshit. Where's the guy in the yellow robe? Oh, there's his funky ass. He's casting a spell. There we go. Ah. I'm not doing well. I am not doing well with this. But I will get through it. Eventually, I'll despawn these guys. I think that's going to be the strat. Despawn the fucks. Or at least as many as I can. There we go. Damn it. I guess they could only teleport a certain number of times. Okay. Thank you. Aha. Come on. Okay, I don't know how we're gonna do this, but we need to do this needfully. Come on. All God damn it. That was a bad time for a radiant life gem. I don't get it with a greatsword. Like, sometimes it was doing 900. Other times it was doing... Sometimes it was doing 900. The other times it was doing like 288. It's like, what the fuck? I don't know. This boss run just sucks. Okay. This boss run just sucks ass. Fume sorcerer boots. Are you kidding me right now? So you're supposed, you gotta dash through, but then like, they don't let you take care of them before you dash through. You have to dash right through them. It's like, that's stupid. I'm gonna be raging at this DLC so hard. All this time. I just started the stream and I'm already like halfway done. I'm already like halfway done. I gotta beat this smelter demon. I got half of his health gone, but once he gets the blue fucking flame going. Once he gets the blue flame going, it's like... I am so salty right now. Well, we haven't even gotten to the hard part of the DLC, and I'm already just salty. Okay, there's... Every time I kill one of these things, there's another time closer to despawn central. I'll be happy when that happens. Well, at least I killed him at the same time. I swear, this is the worst fucking boss run I've done. The worst boss run. Like, what's the actual solution here? Try friend. No. I could do it by myself. I could do it by myself. I just need to not suck. Okay. There we go. That was close. Thank you. Fuck. I hate the Smelter Demon. I hated him before this. I hate him now. Like, what the fuck? Was I still using the mace? Yeah, I think I was still using the mace when I beat the Smelter Demon last time. Fuck it, we'll switch over. I don't even care. We'll just switch to it. Where is it? I swear, this whole fucking area. This whole area could go die in a fire. Sometimes I get there, sometimes I don't. This is seriously the worst. The worst area in Dark Souls 2. I'm proclaiming it. Or at least my worst area. I know a lot of other people have issues with other areas. Okay. Like 300 people. There we go. There we go. Like, sometimes the great sword works out well. Other times it's like, alright. Not enough damage. The more I kill them, the more despawns they'll do. At this point I don't even care about levels. I mean, I do. I mean, I do care about getting more stats and all that. Ow. I can't believe I legit parried that. Unfortunately, I don't know how to actually follow up that parry. Maybe that makes me an idiot. Okay. Come on. Okay. Fucking archer, I swear. And that's the thing, you can't even get up there to kill him. So you better have arrows. But I don't have arrows. I don't have a whole lot of arrows. This is seriously the worst. You know, it's like, I could just keep complaining and bitching. Or I could just man up and do it. I mean, I guess really, those states not mutually exclusive. I could do both, complain and do it. But this might be the first area that I actually have to fight a war of attrition with. And despawn everybody. Okay. Why do they have two items that do the same thing? I remember hearing about aged feathers somewhere. But they're basically homeward bones, aren't they? Maybe the aged feather is, like, quicker? Oh, there's the bastard. I was wondering where this asshole was. I am so pissed at this game. I am seriously. I hope everybody watching out there is doing okay, because I'm not. This area seriously is not anything nice. Some of you might say, why are you, like, leave and come back? No. Why don't you summon? Look, you got Drifter Swordsman A. No. We don't summon the first time we go through a game. We don't summon the first time we go through a Dark Souls game. Maybe a second time just to make things easier. But the first time, no. First time we are displaying our own skill. And what's the use if you cheese it out with a summon? Even if it's NPC summons. I think the lightning's gone away, at least. That's a good thing. Yeah. When are they going to start despawning? I wasn't expecting the other slashes. I really don't like this game right now.